ओपन कर, पीछे पीछे, एक दोनों दोनों, वो भी और ये भी, उधर पहला पीछे डालो, रुको इसमें पहला डालो। अरे क्या तुम कैसे लेके आए इसको, चल लगाओ लगाओ अभी उसको, उसको पलटी कर, चल फटाफट। 20-40 बैग है वो तो, दूसरा लेके आओ, उसको रखो तो इसके ऊपर रखना, इसके ऊपर रखना, हो गया। ओके एक मिनट, तो बेसिकली वी आर नाउ एट नवसारा पोरवरी एंड चलो डाल दो भाई, भाई डाल दो, एंड 20,000 पैकेट्स आर बीइंग लोडेड इनटू दिस व्हीकल, पीछे डालो, इट्स बीइंग लोडेड इनटू दिस व्हीकल which is going to Old Goa, into area where there are about 1,000 people staying who are not, yes, aur baki ka beech mein dal do,
gaadi side mein tha, dusra gaadi mein tha,
and this vehicle has been we have got the logistics done of this vehicle to Crispin, because it's 1,000 packets and all our own vehicles also are out, and it's good that people are coming forward to support us, either with the donation, with the volunteering, with their vehicles, and I'll take you back again inside, where you can actually see the effort that you can see the effort. It's a coordinated effort. It's time consuming, it's tedious, you have to be careful. You have to be meticulous, and this is happening in all the Navtaras across Goa. It is Mapsa, Kalangut, Mapsa, Baga, Sholim, Porvori, Panjim, KTC Margao, or Malbad Margao. All their staff are working to meet the deadline of 11:45 to 12 o'clock. Not an easy job. It's no joke packing 1,000 meals from 6 o'clock in the morning, organizing it with the restaurant running down. His restaurant in all the Navtaras, the restaurants are open on the ground floor, and on the mezzanine they are doing this work. So great sacrifice, great support from team Navtara. Great support from people who understand our cause of feeding hunger. It's today Liberation Day, and 5,000 people will be having an opportunity to get a meal from us as we celebrate this Liberation Day. And we thank you all for supporting us. We thank you all for being part of our NGO through your donations, through your prayers, through your support, through your commitment, through your volunteering. God bless you all. Thank you.